Greetings, Metropolitan. Our sanctuary will reopen for in-person worship on Palm Sunday, April the 10th, 2022. I know this is the information you've all been waiting to receive, and no one is happier than I. Metropolitan's leadership and staff have exhausted every opportunity to incorporate safety measures into our return to in-person worship. We will begin with a limited number of attendees to ensure social distancing, and we will gradually build our attendance to full capacity. There will be one service only at 10 o'clock a.m. for the immediate future. It will also be live streamed on metropolitanbaptist.org and Facebook. The Sanctuary Friends will open at 9:15 a.m. Masks and temperature checks will be required along with proof of vaccination or a negative COVID test dated within 72 hours prior to your arrival. We are learning to worship in new ways, and I'm grateful for your patience and cooperation. God bless Metropolitan with the ability to transition to online worship during the pandemic, but there's nothing quite like having the body of Christ together in worship. For those in attendance for Palm Sunday worship on April the 10th, you will receive your palms as you exit the sanctuary, and you may also receive communion elements. For those who will not attend, the Diaconate Ministry invites you to a palm and communion element distribution drive-thru on Saturday, April 9th, 2022 at Metropolitan from 10 a.m. to 12 noon. Please come by for a few minutes of fellowship and receive your palms and communion elements. In Romans chapter 1, Paul wrote these words. He said, "For I long to visit you so that I can impart to you the faith that will help your church grow strong in the Lord. Then too, I need your help. For I want not only to share my faith with you, but to be encouraged by yours. Each of us will be a blessing to one another." My friends, I can't wait to see you in worship on Palm Sunday.